I was the hottest nigga at that shit, cause I was still in school, bro.